Here we have the agave. It is the tequila cactus, and it is made for rope, string, and twine. Over here, we have the giant reed. It's used to make different tones for the saxophone. Yeah. Over here, we have the Japanese bamboo. This Japanese bamboo is specific because it is made to be made for the shakuhachi flute, and makes the particular sound and the whole structure of the flute.